Hey guys, it's Renee with Pizazz Moves. It's an 8-minute one today. Remember, just our goal is just to get moving, okay? Get moving, feel good, nice big deep breath. We always start off with an inhale through your nose, always. Exhale through your mouth. It's always a great time. Ready to feel good?
Feel good.
Come on, march it out. Woo! Pop those off.
I feel
shake
good.
It out, baby. Woo!
I knew that I wouldn't.
Little high. Pump your arms.
The sugar is fine.
Now pull. Pull a little bit bigger.
So nice.
If you want.
So nice.
Good.
You.
Little shake. Here comes your arm. Watch your leg. Elbows come right at your hips. If you can. You feeling good? Yeah.
I feel
bring your
good.
Elbow. How about you bring your elbow to me? Here you go. Punch me with your elbow. You got it?
So nice.
Eight, seven,
so nice.
Six, five.
Yeah.
Okay, punch me with your fist like you mean it. Come on, make me scared. Ho, ho. Come on, use your leg. Right there. Much as your leg, as you want. You can be right here. But you punch me if you want. Come on. Come on, punch it like you mean it.
I feel
eight,
nice.
Seven, six, five, four, three. Give me a little twist right here.
So nice.
Hit, hit,
so nice.
Hit. Come on. Twist it all out, baby.
Wow.
Yeah.
I feel good.
Woo. Come on. All right, little dance break. All right. Little dance break. Swing it out, baby. Come on. Swing it. Your body's feeling right on now. Ooh, your body is saying, thank you.
I got you.
Four. You ready to take two more steps? Here we go. Oh.
So good.
Woo.
So good.
Woo.
I got you.
Got it. And the nice is to take a little walk.
So good.
Good.
So good.
So good.
I got you.
Woo. Nice big deep breath. Feel that blood flowing and I feel good. God, nice big deep breath.
I shall not feel good.
We're still feeling good. Ready? Come on. Can you feel it? You gotta get the groove. Can you hear that? Come on. Are you feeling it?
I feel good.
Come on. Bring your hands right here. Come on. Then you double time the hands. Here we go. Come on.
Woo!
Bring it on back. Come on, let's get it moving. That's all we're looking for today, just a little movement. Come on. Four, three, double it. Double it. Eight, seven, six, five, four, three, two, great bye. Let them go. Step behind step. Step behind, step. Step behind, step. Now, when you step into it like you mean it. Come on, get a little forward. Ho! Ho! Come on.
So good.
Woo. So good. Woo. 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 Hey. Single. Here we go. Come on. Double time the arms only. Come on. Bring it to the front. Woo. Kind of stay on that one leg. Can you do that? Always do balance. Always do a little balance. Working right here. Right in the abs. Yeah. Can you feel your body better? mountain now. Other side. Ready? Hit. Woo! Ho! That feels good, huh? Look down low, Betsy. Make sure you can see your shoelace. Yeah. Keep your body nice and tall. We got four more. 3, 2. Woo! Take 2 steps.
So nice.
Oh, yeah. Come on. Woo! You can just stay right here a little if you want. Or you can really swing around it. Depends on what you're feeling today. Your movement. Woo! Come on. Woo! Nice deep breath. We're really just gonna take our time today and just cool down. Okay? Roll your shoulders. Beautiful. Right foot behind you, press it into the floor. Right leg is straight. Right leg straight behind you. Arms go in front of you. Stretching the back. Okay, go up on your toe just a bit. Arms come up with it. Beautiful. Really good, guys. Hands come down. Good. Walk those feet together. Hands come on your thighs. Roll your back down. Make sure you can see your shoelaces on the way down. Nice and easy. Roll that back up. Good. Remember, you always inhale through your mouth. And then you exhale. Inhale through the nose. Exhale through the mouth. Good. Left leg goes behind you. Same thing. This time, hands going behind you. Okay? That back leg should be straight. And your heel should be touching the floor. Body is leaning a little bit, but not way over. You want to be just right up there. Beautiful. Up on that toe. Arms go up to the side. You want to be sure you're stretching from in here. Just a long stretch. Doesn't that feel good? Feet together again. We're going to roll that back down like you did the first time. Hands go on your thighs. This time, you're just going to kind of stay right on the lower part of your back, rolling it up and down. The smaller your back needs to be stretched out. That's why it's called the small, because it gets small when you stand all together. Sometimes it gets all tight. We're going to reach your right arm up, left arm straight down. One's coming up, one's coming down. Feel the stretch the whole way right here. Now bring that arm up. Thank you for joining me today.